Midtown was watching the skies tonight for a rare treat from nature.
A storm of tens of thousands of birds swept through. Some 25,000 purple martins circled the University of Nebraska Medical Center in one swirling mass. The birds come every summer and roost in trees by the med center. Why here is a mystery. The purple martins are protected. They can't be moved, but for the most part, they're harmless.
I got martinized. Can you say poop on TV?
UNMC puts up banners to keep the birds from hitting windows and buildings. Last year, the birds roosted here until October.